Hi, I'm Beth Rupert Warren, Executive Director of the United Way of Jefferson County, Ohio. I'd like to share a story with you about how supporting the United Way can make a difference in someone's life. In 2003, I was working as a case manager here in the community doing outreach. I was called out early in the morning downtown Steubenville, and there met Steubenville police with a young woman who had actually been abandoned in a small trailer here in the streets of Steubenville. When we got there, we found out that not only had she been a victim of domestic violence and abandoned in this trailer, but she was also pregnant. We transported her to the local emergency room, and there she was evaluated and actually was discharged. So here she was, homeless in a strange community with no family, actually knew no one in the community. So we were able to coordinate services, and we took her to the Alive shelter because she was a victim of domestic violence. She stayed there for an extended period of time, and we wrapped around every resource in the community to support her. From the Alive shelter, she then moved on to the City Rescue Mission dormitory and stayed there for an extended period of time. And then we were able to actually get her more stable housing in the YWCA dormitory. Now, all three of these agencies are United Way agencies, and it's because of your support we were able to support her. We then wrapped around services with Community Action Council, yet another United Way agency, and there they were able to establish her permanent housing. Short time later, she actually gave birth to her child and continued to access all the resources in the community. But she not only accessed the resources in the community, she also found employment and was able to make Steubenville and Jefferson County her home. 6 years later, after I met this amazing young woman, there she was standing in the front row at Eastern Gateway Community College, graduating with honors. This just gives you an example that when you give and you live united, what a difference we can make in someone's life. Hi, I'm Beth Rupert Warren, Executive Director of the Jefferson County United Way in Jefferson County, Ohio. Our goal this year is $440,000. Our deadline is just a week away, and we need an additional $17,000 to reach that goal. Please call us at 740-284-9000 and pledge today. Thank you.